The optional protocol to the Convention Against Torture is such an important treaty, such an important breakthrough in the preventing torture and ill treatment worldwide, because it proposes a system of regular visits to all places of detention in any country that ratifies this international treaty.
Es distinto el modelo porque trabaja sobre la prevención y no sobre la ocurrencia ya de la tortura. Es una dinámica inversa. En la mayoría de los tratados tradicionales de derechos humanos, los comités de derechos humanos le dicen al Estado qué tienen que hacer o qué no tienen que hacer en relación con violaciones de derechos humanos y le envían un informe. Este subcomité lo que hace es generar procesos de cooperación a los estados para mejorar las condiciones de riesgo, evitar esas condiciones de riesgo de la tortura.
It is unique in the sense that, unlike other international instruments, it isn't just talking about creating an international mechanism, but it's talking about creating a national mechanism. And that's the really important thing, that's the added value of OPCAT, because visiting needs to be done by people who are on the ground, so that if something urgent comes up, they can go. And national bodies have a permanent presence. They understand the context, and if they are independent, they can do a tremendous amount of good. They can really make things change.
Well, national preventive mechanisms are required when a state ratifies the optional protocol under the Convention Against Torture. So a state can establish a completely new national preventive mechanism. But I think the preference, and certainly the history around the world, has been that if a national human rights institution has already been established, often it's provided with the function to undertake investigations into places of detention centres.
Un mecanismo nacional de protección efectivo es aquel que ya expliqué, cumpla con los requerimientos de creación por ley, autonomía, presupuesto suficiente, facultad de visitas y de tener permiso y acceso a cualquier lugar de detención. Es decir, todas las cuestiones estructurales.